I'm so glad it's much tighter in the USA.
I'm not gonna cry this time, so it sounds better.
I love this artist. This song, for me, gets right to the heart of it, that some people are marginalized, not like kind of thought of as a certain way, and maybe things happened in the past. I was really moved by the lyrics and the video too. I've been to New York, and my favorite spot was actually on the subway because I love just getting to see the people that are out and about.
Passed away for the crimes they committed.
Definitely buy it. I like the video being in black and white like that. Right now it hits home for me. Just going through it myself. So yeah, I would definitely buy it and check out what else they got going on. Yeah. And I love music, so as you can tell.
It's kind of a blues sound to it, but kind of has a pop edge. I'm not really much of a music expert, but it sounds good.
Good. I like her voice. She reminds me of Lauryn Hill, all those people. I don't think she needs to work on anything. Perfect.
First of all, I am from New York, so I'm definitely digging the sound and everything. I can totally relate with that just because her art direction in the video, her sound and everything is very soulful. I actually like to listen to more of her stuff. She kind of reminds me, like, she's got like that Mary J. Blige, you know, she bring that pain, that true soul into that.
Oh, wow, it's great.
It's
deep. I like it. There's nothing I don't, you know what I mean? It's good.
No, bro, I liked it. I got a Lauryn Hill vibe from it. I like it. Sounds like it's like, you know, the American struggle. Lose your job, be broke, all of that.
We all go through that shit.
It was very Lauryn Hill, how she went from like the singing and then she added a little rap thing to it and then back to the singing. It was good. She has a very powerful voice. You good, girl.
Silky, smooth, sultry, like an NDRE type, which I love. I like to hear something from India, do something again. And then for that rapping, that gave me that Lauryn Hill feel. I love Lauryn Hill too, so she's got great potential. We'll see. I think she needs exposure. And she was good to me. She's real smooth, like some cognac.
You know, I'll download this song. You know, I like the lyrics. You know, she seemed like she really speaking the truth on what she was feeling, you know?
Because it's realistic, it just reminds you of just everyday life. I love it. I mean, if it was out, I would buy it.
I just thought it was very touching, so it just hits home. It just lets you, you know, realize your blessings.
Most definitely, I would download it. I feel like it would be like an inspiration. I like that the quality of the music is good. She just has like a different soul, you know, like it's like nothing like hip-hop, like ratchet. It's cool. It's something I can sit down and listen to and kind of like be, I don't know, and my feelings emotional about it.
I'm so glad it's much tighter in the USA.